Hello everyone, welcome back to our session. In earlier session we learned about the spherical mirrors and formation of images. Here in this session we are going to learn about the sign convention. To know about the sign convention, we should know about the mirror equation. What is mirror equation? So mirror equation is 1 over to f equal to 1 over to u plus 1 over to v. So this equation is called as a mirror equation. So why do we use the mirror equation? Yes, here when you ask the question about find out the object distance or image distance or focal length, then we use the mirror equation to find out the or to solve the problems about this mirror equation. So here, how do we relate the sign convention to the mirror equation? Yes, here when we are going to solve the problems about mirror equation, then we have to use the sign convention. So what are the rules to use the sign convention? Yes, there are 3 rules to use the sign convention. Here, first rule is the we have to measure the distance from the pole. Yes, we have to measure the object distance, image distance, or focal length, or center of curvature. We have to measure from the pole. So all the distance should be measured from the pole. This is the first rule which is come under the sign convention. Next rule is, all the distance should be measured in the direction of incident light. All the distance should be measured in the direction of incident light. If opposite to the direction of incident light, it is to be taken as negative. If it is direction of the incident light, it is taken as positive. Yes. So this is the second rule under the sign convention. What is the third rule? Yes. Third rule is gives the information about the size of the object and size of the image. So object distance are nothing but object height and image height we should consider according to the basis of principal axis. Yes, when we take the height of the object or height of the image on the basis of axis, then upward of the axis measure to be taken, distance should be taken as positive, and downward of the principal axis the height of the image or height of the object to be taken as negative. So these are the 3 rules come under the sign convention. So by following these 3 rules, we have to give the sign to the these terms which are into the mirror formula. So here, focal length, yes, and object distance and image distance. So let me know that by this diagram, here PO is the object distance and PI is the, here I am drawing giving that one sign here, I. PI is the image distance and PF is the focal length and PC is the radius of curvature. So how do we get the sign? So we are measuring the distance from the pole. So PO is taking as a object distance, it is negative because we are taking the distance from the pole. And what is the image distance? So image distance also we are taking as negative sign. And what is the focal length? Yes, focal length also we are taking as negative sign. And radius of curvature, yes, radius of curvature also negative. And how do we use this sign convention? Means when we are going to solve the numerical problems of the mirror equation, then we are using this sign convention. Means when you ask that find out the object distance, when it has given the focal length and image distance, then you have to use a particular sign convention according to the position of the object and according to position of the image, then you have to solve the problem. So like this, you have to use the sign convention to solve the numerical problems of the mirror equation. So I hope you understand about the sign convention and which is related to the mirror equation. So thank you.